America will never be a socialist country.
We are all in this together. We must put politics aside, stop the partisanship, and unify together as one nation and one family.